Hey, welcome back to my channel, guys. I hope you guys are having a great day. Last part was crazy. If you guys haven't seen it, go back and watch it so you guys can get all caught up. I just want to find out what happens next. For those of you following along, make sure you guys like these videos, and subscribe so you guys can get to see the rest of this playthrough. And with that being said, let's just hop right into it. Alright, Chapter 12. Leon discovers that Jack Krauser, his former mentor, was involved in Ashley's kidnapping. Krauser ruthlessly murders Luis, then disappears without a trace. Oh, wow.
You were a fine knight, Don Quixote. You won't get away with this, Krauser.
That intro went quick. I didn't even have time to read it all. A boot knife. Do we need a knife? Nah, we're good. Alrighty, we don't have anything here. So I think we already played through a big chunk of the castle. I'm not quite sure how much more of this area we have left. Oh, let's see.
Leon, there's only time to say this once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful.
Yeah, man, it sucks that we lost Lewis already. I kind of wish we could have kept them along for a little bit longer. Recover stolen jewel snatched by thieving crow. The vaulting's nests. Okay, we gotta look for a nest. Even the very sight of this image makes my skin crawl. Do me a service and find some way to deface the portrait of him in the room shown in the photograph, will you? Hitting it with something. Okay, that looks like a big lobby. Okay, I'll keep that in mind then.
Hello, stranger.
That's that merchy right there. Alright, nothing else here. That's a little safe slot.
Welcome. What can I interest you in?
Alright, it looks like we don't really have a lot to sell right now. We're waiting on this
Ruby's
thing
all
right
rubbish.
Now, so.
She makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make.
Well, I guess, let me see. Maybe I could repair it real quick. I could repair this
Knight
for sure.
Needs care. That's good work if I do.
I'll repair it. Why not?
Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a
oh, first aid, yeah, always buy the first aid spray.
Always have this come back anytime.
Wait, was that something on the wall? No, I thought I saw something in the wall. Okay, head for the clock tower. That's a locked treasure, but we just came from there, right?
There's the clock tower. Hang in there, Ashley.
That's right. I gotta remember to hit the or to look for a nest. Yeah, that may be a bit hard to find. Man, this clock tower, man, they're still in, it's still under construction. Look at all that. Damn. All right. Yeah, I don't think it matters which way we're going to. Okay. That's a big statue of probably the Ramon dude. There he is.
You are nothing, if not unyielding, Mr. Kennedy. However, I'm afraid it ends here. Expel this intruder!
Oh, damn, I didn't realize that. I didn't have any health. Holy shit.
Demonios.
Come on, get his ass. Bam. No, I can't. Okay, let me pick this up real quick. Nice. Oh, here it is. I heard this thing. I was like, I don't want to miss it. Okay, just gotta make sure I get everything. As long as we don't get any of those chainsaw enemies, we should be fine. I hate dealing with those guys. Go down there. Oh, okay, I see. Damn, I like them. Oh, something's going on. Oh, what the heck, man? Oh, it looks like they get hit too, though. Freaking hell, man. Okay. Okay, so we go. Oh man. Yeah, we got a little burn. Okay. Freaking hell. Where's this guy at? Come on, I gotta get this thing. Wait, where did that? There it comes.
You really know how to make someone feel welcome.
Is that the only one? Oh man, how do we dodge that shit? Let me take care of this guy right here. There you go. Damn, bro, we have no ammo left. That should take care of that, right? There we go. Oh, hell no. You guys take this. Yeah. Here, have another one. And they are actually coming. let's see. Mirror with pearls and rubies. That was nice. Shit, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Damn it. Collect everything. Yeah, I think that should be it. Says there's supposed to be something here. Oh, okay. I have to get down there then, I guess. Yeah, I don't want to miss anything else. All right, let's get. Yo, that was pretty sick. All right, I'm not sure if I'm gonna find the bird's nest here. I feel like that's gonna have to be somewhere outside. Alrighty, I think we got everything here though. Yeah, we should be fine. See what this does.
How thoughtful.
Oh, you little. Come on, bro. Alrighty. Oh, damn.
The lift. Shit.
Come on. Damn, I need some help. Quick. What the hell is going on over here? What's going on? What's going on? Oh man. No. Alright, it's time to heal. Bro, I have no idea where these guys are at. Man. Oh man, come on. Where are they coming from? That's it? Damn, bro, we took hella damage there. Ooh, this looks like there might be a crow's nest around here. Holy shit. Let's see.
Ashley.
Okay, what the heck is that? So that's just the, that's just the that's a river already. Okay.
That son of a bitch.
Damn, I still no sign of no crow's nest. Damn, that's clean. Yo, the architecture looks sick. Oh man, hell no. Come on. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, bro. Damn.
Ashley. That son of a bitch.
All right. Take number two. Oh, what the? Why is there a little area down there? Okay, never mind. Damn, that was not good. There you go. Okay. Wait. Oh, I see. Damn it. Damn it, okay, I didn't read this, my bad. Shit. I guess we gotta do this shit though. Okay. Yeah, hell no. Goddamn merchant. The heck does this take me? All right, I guess that's it. All right, let's see what the merchant got for us. We can buy the striker.
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life.
That striker would free up a bunch of space, though.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
So I should be able to sell this, but I really wanted to sell that first.
Deal well struck.
Okay, nothing here yet.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend.
There Let's you go are, for that.
As you wish.
And just a little
We're
bit of evil
starting
speed.
To get an idea of your tastes, friend. Got a selection of good. Might want to welcome.
Okay, just making sure.
Next time, then.
I was hoping that there was a first aid spray, but we're gonna have to roll with just one. Oh, we got one of these. Cool. Alright, let's go ahead. On to the next part. Which is gonna be the... there. Also, I don't think we've come across the those two bodyguards. There's a crow right there. Yeah, I don't know what the heck that was. Go and get it.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell. authority of his servant, Ramon.
Ashley!
Such a fool, Mr. Kennedy. To have been bestowed with lords at least.
You talk too much.
You failed!
You vulgar! Utterly uncivilized! Mongrel!
Holy shit, alright. Hey, that thing is flying? Holy shit.
Leave me out of your cracked script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first class critter is like?
Let's go. Oh, what the heck? Nope, you're staying away from that guy. Oh, okay. Damn it. Yo, this dude's gonna be hard to hit. Yeah, this dude's definitely hard to hit. Alright, that's not doing anything. All right, let's go back down there. Oh man. Yeah. Oh man, did he get me? Fucker. That's gonna be a tough fight.
And so...
So don't get too carried away. You'll be just seeing us over.
Leave me out of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first-class critic is like? Do your own action.
Oh shit. Alright, alright. Get away from that guy, cause he could definitely chew us up. Oh, nice. Take that shit, man. Oh man. Yeah, let's do that for now. Oh, running away. Shit, where's he at? Damn, he's still dropping that shit. Come on, get his ass, man. Okay. We don't have a lot of ammo anymore. Let's go ahead and do that. Okay, he's up there. No, no, no. Get up, get up. Got his ass, bro. Lip rogue. Rogue, whatever that shit's called. Oh. Damn, that fool. He was hard to hit. And so the first time that he got us, all it took is him getting close enough, and then that's it. It's like a one-hit kill, so you really got to stay away from this guy. Okay, I think that's it. Yeah, that's it. Can we go down here? No.
Ashley, no time to lose.
Can we look out into the sea? No. That shit looks real though, man. Alrighty. Yeah, I think we're good on there. I think this is gonna be where we go on to the next area. Nothing there. Yeah, that fight took all of our ammo, so we better find the merchant soon. I have failed you, my lord. I was unable to fulfill your final commandment and keep the boy from the path of wickedness. Had a glimpse of Master Ramon's evil temperament during his younger years. Let's see. Oh wow. So it looks like Ramon guy was manipulated and then he just kind of took advantage of all that power that he got. Okay.
Perfect. Won't have to swim after all.
Yeah, that's pretty convenient. We got a damn boat. There's nothing here. Alrighty. Let's go.
Ah, damn it.
Looking for something?
Alright, that was pretty cool. Hey, if you guys enjoyed that fight with the Ramon boss, like this video and make sure to subscribe so you guys can keep seeing all of these, the rest of this playthrough. I'm hoping to finish this game pretty soon. I believe that we're gonna be in like the final area, because I know that there's like three areas to this game, which is the village, the castle, and then whatever comes next. I can't remember, but yeah, hope you guys are enjoying, and I'll see you guys next time.